longer active.
You got fool!
Please, please, please.
Come on.
I didn't think you would come back. Something started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. Him. That fucking piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. People down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way. Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others. Are grouped together by section. Damn it! Safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. Brooke, get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
The emergency doors are unlocked.
Another control room. I can't free the locks from here. Rook, find the other control room. Wait, the control room's locked.
No missile found. Abort launch sequence.
Okay, keep an eye out. I just lowered a platform from the missile launch silo. Should get you through to the control room. You'll see a bunch of consoles, destroy them. Shit, Peggy!
Don't let him free our people! Move it!
Leave, they'll suck it! Go! Understand?
caution.
It worked! The rooms are open. Now get back to the silo. I think I got something figured out.
Backup generator online. System failure.
There! Start making your way up. These things haven't been used in years, so if one of them jams, shoot the hinge.
Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion.
Damn it! It's safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time.
Emergency.
When you get near the top, you'll come to a room where the cult stores all their fuel and bliss tanks.
Multiple system failure. Electrical system offline.
That's it. Shoot the fuel tanks.
Multiple system failure. System failure. Caution. Caution.
Light it up!
Multiple system failure. Detected.
Panels around you.
Override must be engaged.
Hey! Goddamn! I ain't never seen anything like that before.
I knew he saved you for a reason.
Hey! You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
Hey, you, in the kitchen.
A seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few, feared by many, misunderstood by all, except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.
Faith still standing. Work's far from over. Touch out.